the Jews and the Gentiles. God is so God. The only way we can describe Him is by Himself. We must give thanks to the Lord because He is good and because His mercy endures forever. In the past, we disobeyed God. But now God has been merciful to us because of the disobedience of the Jewish people. In the same way, the Jewish people has also disobeyed so that God may be merciful to them as He was to us. When Abraham was 99 years old, the Lord appeared to him and said, "I am the Almighty God. Obey me and always do what is right. I will make my covenant with you and give you many descendants." This covenant depends on Abraham and his descendants obeying God and always doing what is right. "I will keep my promise to you and to your descendants in future generations as an everlasting covenant. I will be your God and the God of your descendants." From the standpoint of the gospel, many of the Jews are now enemies of God, and this benefits those who are Gentile, yet they are still the people He loves because He chose their ancestors, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. God never changes His mind when He gives gifts or when He calls someone. In the past, you disobeyed God, but now God has been merciful to us because of the disobedience of the Jewish people. In the same way, the Jewish people have also disobeyed so that God may be merciful to them as He was to us. God has placed all people into the prison of their own disobedience so that He could be merciful to all people. The Lord isn't slow to do what He promised, as some people think. Rather, He is patient for your sake. He doesn't want to destroy anyone, but wants all people to have an opportunity to turn to Him and change the way they think and act. Jesus said to the Jewish leaders, the chief priests and Pharisees, "The stone that the builders rejected has now become the cornerstone. This is the Lord's doing, and it is wonderful to see." Paul said, "They don't understand God's way of making people right with Himself. Refusing to accept God's way, they cling to their own way of getting right with God by trying to keep the law. For Christ has already accomplished the purpose for which the law was given. As a result, all who believe in Jesus Christ are made right with God." Moses' law of making a person right with God requires obedience to all of its commandments. The message of faith says, if you confess that Jesus is Lord and believe that God raised Him from the dead, you will be saved. For it is by faith that we are put right with God. It is by confessing that we are saved. Faith in Jesus Christ is the only way. We must pray for all people. Jesus said, we must always pray and never give up. I'm Pastor Larry Kyle of the Redeeming Light Ministries. You have a blessed day.